drunk, he drunk, drunk.
I am here not because I want to replicate another creature or another living being that has been in the past. I'm here for us to feel the presence of today, the future, and tomorrow, to know what yesterday's problem is becoming today's opportunity. I'm here to tell the world that all the wisdom and all the knowledge and all the power and understanding that we have cannot be of value unless it's certified amongst ourselves. And that is why I'm preaching about the unity of us being one.
Right,